Chopper 8 is over a search right now at the Tanger Outlets in Terrell. A pair of suspected carjackers are on the run there after shooting a woman with a BB gun and then taking off with her car. Now, police say that the woman caught the suspects breaking into her car and that when she confronted them, they shot her. Since it was a BB gun, though, we're told that her injuries are not serious. We're going to stay there at the scene for a little bit here and keep you updated as we learn more about that.